Hello. Oh, I can hear myself much better. Only issue is my glasses. My glasses. Alright. All right, the little symbol is from the Chuck. That was weird. Chocobo Moogle event. Man. It sucks having an uneventful life. Damn. Anyways. I say anyways, like, ridiculously frequent whenever I'm talking about something. I don't even really need to be talking about something. That is, I just use anyways as a segue in talking about anything else. Or if I'm going back to talking about what I mentioned before, I decided to digress. Which I do disturbingly frequently. Like, I'll talk about something, mention one thing, and then start to talk about that, and then eventually go back. Or in some cases, don't even go back. Just go on a tangent about whatever the fuck stupid shit I mentioned. And then, like, 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes later, remember, oh wait, I didn't finish talking about what I was talking about originally. It's not great. What are we doing? It's 4 in the morning. Alright, I was in the cave all night. Where are we going? Blockade. Oh, that's right. Yeesh. I'll do it now.
Everything in order?
Yeah.
Yep. Alright.
Oh. It's a good thing I'm going to... Oh, I'm sorry if I hit anyone. It's a good thing we're going back to Hammerhead, because I'm low on gas. I'm little less than half. That's low for me. Probably not in the real world, though. That'd be fine. Like, that'd be more than enough. Trying to think about stuff to talk because I've had a lot of important stuff on my mind, and it's making this very difficult. What the car point? Visit Hammerhead to have Cindy give Regalia a fresh car paint. Whoops. Gotta love the fact that all the text is kind of small. Is that a person with their car? No. That is someone who just abandoned their car. I didn't even realize. It picked it. Can I go over there? I think I can.
It should be a nice change of pace.
What? Why didn't you park? Christ's sake, Iggy. What the hell?
Oh, hey there, Prince.
Howdy,
y'all.
Hey, Cidny.
Howdy there, Prince. Are y'all on break?
No.
Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeves this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell.
That was weird.
One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
That's the plan.
Unbelievable. Cindy was willing to go out of her way and risk life and limb for us. She's the best.
Prompto. Put your dick away.
Huh.
It's fine.
Whoa. Myth mate this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower. Whoa.
Yeah, and the thing. Most of them are gonna take a while to level up, I think.
Alright, y'all just sit tight while I do my tinkering.
Booyah. And for the first upgrade of this weapon, you get it immediately. Booyah.
You slacking off, fixing the upgrade? Can do. If y'all were having car trouble, Cindy's
the girl. Alright, that glass gemstone's gonna take a while to get. But. How much stronger is it? 40! I mean, usually I'd be using this. How does it look like now? That's not what I wanted. How does it look like? Oh, okay, it looks pretty good. Nope. That does look pretty cool, though. But yeah, usually I'd be using it right about now, because it'd only be, what? Iggy. Use the mage me ashes. Alright, it'd only be like 8 points weaker than the broadsword, which I can go buy from him. But since I have the Ragnarok, which I didn't have before, I'm gonna use that. Is there anything else? There we go. Oh, thankfully the car got moved. Jesus. Yeah.
Wow, she's looking prettier than ever.
Alright. Now. There it is. It's right next to it, too. I'll just do that, get that, and then go. All the way. To the. Barricade. Also, if you haven't noticed, I'm using auto because I don't really have a choice. At the beginning of the game, yeah, you get the little tutorial on how to drive and whatnot. And you get the ability to drive up until a very short point in the game, at the beginning. And then after that, you have no choice but to let Ignis drive until you get to the next part that I'm kind of not going to, because I like doing extra things. How long until this time quest is gone? Oh! Ah, shit. That's a lot of AP, though. 30,000 XP. I don't need that. The million gil is shit. Uh-oh. I have 2 days to fight that thing. Oh, no. Okay. All right. I'm having some trouble. Ignis, what are you doing? All right.
Do we have to walk?
Oh, shush. We're good. Let's go. Hello? Forget how long it's gonna take me to get that quest.
Cindy mentioned, right?
Should be. Let's start looking.
We'll find it fast.
How about some light?
Sounds good.
Oh God. Oh, my suit's suit's disgusting. Damn it. Woo! Oh, I love Link Strikes, it's so cool.
Is that perfect or what? I'll give you that.
God damn it, Prompto. Alright. Well, knock this. I just realized the shoes everyone's wearing. They're wearing these retarded ass, like. These are fancy shoes. But they'll always look ridiculous. I don't know why Gladiolus is wearing these shoes. For what he's supposed to be doing, that doesn't make any kind of sense. These shoes are impractical as hell. Noctis and Prompto are the only two people wearing proper boots. What the hell is it? Oh, I can't wait for that Gladiolus update. Not update, DLC. Cause he actually gets more attacks and stuff, and it's super cool. Oh, yeah, there you are. Gimme.
Looks pretty old.
It's not old. It's Aerolax. Ring a bell?
Not a one. Unsurprising, given it's 3 decades old.
This stuff's older than we are.
Say your prayers.
Hello? I'm sorry, what?
Let's clean him up quick.
I should probably use weapons more. Use different weapons. Because some enemies are weaker and or stronger to certain weapons. And I'm not really utilizing too much. All I'm using is the sword. I'm using this because of how much I've gotten, how much stuff I've done. I've already explained how much stuff I've done with only the sword. I just got used to it to the point that I just don't care about any other weapon. Because it's my favorite weapon. And. Woo! Do you feel it? entering checkpoint B. A more set of meat will be your treat, but the taste of victory lies further ahead. Seek where wheels stop in order to keep rolling, where man harvests the blood of the earth. What?
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I can taste test for you.
That actually kind of surprised me for a bit. What the fuck, Ignis? That just caught me off guard. I didn't know. Oh, we're talking about food, I guess. Alright. Give me them materials. Yeah.
Rock and roll.
I don't know what I was expecting, Prompto. There should be someone over here. I could be wrong. I only found the one.
Please, somebody help!
No, I was right.
Sounds like someone's calling.
Alright, where are they? Here you go.
Thank you so much. Oh,
no problem. I'm most likely not going to find the rest of you. Unless I randomly am over in the area that you guys are. There's a lot of old stuff that isn't being used around here. Actually, I think just about every silo or factory or whatever the hell these things are in this game aren't being used. No, I'm pretty sure some of them are. I think some of them are. I could be wrong. Can I go in here? Sad part is, barns like this exist. I just use really old shitty sheets of metal and just put it on a frame, and that's a building. Man.
Man, who knew Cora was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Cora, if you've forgotten for some strange reason, is, what's his name? What's his name? The general that of their army. One of the generals of their army that helped us in the whole king situation. Like getting all the king's weapons. Not all of them, but he helped us. Well, technically he helped us get all of them. Because he gave us the key to the tombs. This is something I haven't done in a while. Just ran around. I'd usually just teleport back to the car, but now I'm gonna run around. Unless I find out where the fucking car is. Oh, we're not that far.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all would have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
To answer his question, boom. Armager, right there. That's how many there are. I think there's either 13 or 15. There could either be 15 because this is Final Fantasy 15. I wish I was kidding. They actually do that in these games. The last chapter is chapter 15. I don't know what to tell you. They don't think a massive amount.
It's close.
Oh, come on. Yeah, it's right there. Come on.
Quick.
Yeah. Someone wanted.
Nothing we can't handle.
Here we are.
You think?
Hello. You. Come on. Ooh.
Gladio, do it.
Try this.
3 in a row. What am I doing? I don't know what game I was playing when I had to switch weapons like that. That's one of the weirdest things about my brain. Or it's probably my fault for playing so many different games.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Further cementing that Prompto is the best. Oh man. Never in my life will I ever understand the crazy idiots that don't like Prompto. You have to just hate, like, existing to not like Prompto. Oh man, he's the best. I'm just a living contradiction. Don't worry about why I'm saying that. Just know it. Just know it's true. Yes.
Where is that coming from?
Okay, I take that. I take back my earlier statement of not finding anyone else. I was wrong. Hello? Hello? Hello, ma'am? Ma'am, are you dying? Ma'am? There you are. Hello, ma'am.
I can't thank you enough.
I'd call that a job well done.
Hey. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh! God Christ, is... Are things just getting smaller, or is, am I just not used to sitting this far from the TV? No, that's not true. I sit a pretty good distance from it. See, I would have missed a ton of stuff had I not walked. What?
Kinda. I feel groggy when I wake up in the morning.
You could try going to bed at a decent hour.
What?
There it is. Woo.
Everything in order.
Nope. I love these car rides. They're peaceful. And the car is loud. Oh yeah, it's a sign for Hammerhead. The car is loud, but it's not obnoxious. I'll just put it on shuffle, I guess. Doesn't matter. I can't hear it. That's infuriating. Maybe it's just my TV. I don't know.
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Oh, Shaggy, you're fine.
So I'm out of breather.
Cidny.
Could use a bite to eat.
You found it! Well, I'll be. And it's still in pretty good condition, too. Slap some of this wax on your car, and y'all be gliding down the road and saving gas, too.
Nice.
Don't go believing it out of hand, though. That's just what the rumors say, among a bunch of other things. Still, in every rumor, there's a grain of truth. After all, when it comes to cars, Crown City folk know their business. It's a right shame they put up the wall 30 years ago. A lot of goods became the stuff of legend, including this wax.
That's too bad.
Pawpaw left the city and never looked back, so I've only ever come across what he had lying around the garage. But now that we got ourselves a can, why don't we crack her open and put those rumors to the test? Let me know if you want me to give you a hand with the waxing.
Huh? Whoa. What the fuck was that, Noctis? No, I wanted to... Damn it.
Look who it is. Y'all taking the day off?
Kinda. But if you need a favor, we'd be happy to help out.
Oh, ain't y'all sweet. Don't you worry about little old me. I got a lot to do, but I can fend for myself.
Well, I think we owe it to you.
All right. If y'all wouldn't mind fetching me some ore, I'll fix you up with something real nice-like.
Hey. Where the hell are those? Wow, wait a minute. Okay.
Thanks for the help, Prince. Have y'all considered becoming hunters full-time? Let's see. This here's for paint. That one's going for treatment. Oh, shoot, I gotta phone Holly. Well, looks like another sleepless night.
Seriously?
Got a few folks waiting on repairs, so duty calls. Anywho, as promised, here's your reward. You can slap that decal right on the regalia. Try her out.
Oh, that was a decal? Wait, what? Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait, Christ.
Can I borrow you for a sec?
Let me guess. Another favor?
You're gonna ask me that every time, ain't ya? But as it were, I was hoping you might find something for me.
No problem. One of us will do anything for you.
And which of y'all would that be? Anywho, I need y'all to fetch me some fiberglass coating. I asked a hunter to bring some back, but wouldn't you
just
know
throw Prompto under the bus
and left it behind. Funny thing is, I ordered it with you boys in mind. If y'all go fetch it for me, I'll throw it on the regalia for you.
Nice. All right. What?
Thank this you, is going to be an cuz I whipped up something real special.
Right, the weird audio situation.
What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Oh, I'm afraid we're missing some things.
Do I have it? No! Oh, wait a minute. Hello. No. Where is it? No! I need one more redstone shard and one green and yellow. Fuck. Here's a good thing about all the colors. Once you get the materials to have that color, it does not, like, it doesn't take them. You just need them. That's how many you need for that color. That's it. Ooh, that looks good. White with black on top of it always looks good. I'll leave that there.
Anything in mind for the
interior? I won't say anything. Just
wheels.
Oh, they're still blue. Makeup silver.
Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals?
No.
Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like?
Christ.
What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all leave
Damn
the
good.
Hard work to me. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Huh. It's getting dark. Good. Why did I just fast travel there? What the oh, that's a crystal. The crystal. The source of magic and prosperity in Lucius. It is prophesied that when darkness threatens the world, the crystal will choose its champion. The King of Light. The king is Noctis, who was marked at the tender age of 5. That's another weird thing about Final Fantasy XII.
Because
Final Fantasy games, the crystals are usually like the biggest things about them. In Final Fantasy V, you were literally going around the world trying to save the crystals. Trying to save the crystals. I ended up being... Shit went down anyway. Actually, no. This is actually a pretty good spot. Not really. This is a terrible spot to leave the cars. Ugh. Damn it, Noctis! No, that was entirely my fault. Well, I guess I'm just gonna kill these innocent animals. Alright, I'm so sorry, animals. Bop. I actually didn't even mean to do this one. Wow. One, two, wham! Shoot, oh, too late.
Oh, hi there, opening.
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. Won't keep you in the dark.
Well, I'm going to beat myself up for that one for the next couple seconds. Because I did not mean to do that. Whoops. Oh, man. Damn it, Noctis. They were just they're minding their own business. How the oh.
I think I got a pebble in my shoe.
Take it out.
Yeah.
Hey, Monica.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
All right.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Alright, I was gonna explain why Cidny wouldn't calm the fuck down when she was holding the wax. That's because that's a weird Japanese thing. Where they're very... Expressive. They're very, very physically expressive. Which is why, in a lot of like in the Power Rangers, why they shake their head violently and they do all this unnecessary, retarded stuff for talking. Crushing the enemy from both sides. Hey. I've gotten used to it because, well, I grew up on Power Rangers, so them being overly expressive is something completely normal to me. I just didn't fully understand why, but now I know that's just a thing over there. Yeah, it works. I mean, it's odd in some video games. Oh. Court. Is that all?
Ought to be easy for you.
You bet.
It's not. Oh, hello. Court. Woo. Oh.
Don't get used to it. I'll be gone before you know it.
Yeah, here's the issue. Noctis is gonna get a bunch more experience by himself. Simply because that, Ignis and Prompto and Gladio. I don't know why I just didn't say the guys. But whatever. They're just not around, so they're not gonna get this. Why would they be getting experience from fights they're not in? That's a lot of AP. Who else won? Oh. Yeah, give me a second, Cord. Just ignore my random run. Damn it. Oh, hold on. Jeez. I thought he was walking with me. He just left my ass. Oh, isn't that him right here? Cut. Okay, you need to. This is why I don't like you, bitch ass. Come here.
Pathetic. Holding up all right.
I can do this in my sleep.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality could prove your undoing, Highness.
He's gonna respect him because he is a... Well, technically, yeah, now he's the king. Is that how that works? If the king dies near the prince, you're automatically the king? Or do you still have to get married to be the king? How does that work? That's matriarchy, right? Yeah, it's matriarchy. Because patriarchy is what we have. Kinda, I guess? I don't know. I don't know political terms. I'm not a politician. I'm gonna let that sit for a bit. I have to... My logic right there was I have to be a politician to understand political terms. It's not... No. You don't have to be a politician to understand political terms. No. Yeah. Should I just use moves I never used before? What do I want to freaking check? What am I doing? What does he even do? Nah, I'm kidding. Give me that. Oh, that's right. I gave him Poison Fang, and he poisoned the shit out of people. Alright. Well, I mean, it doesn't matter now, because he's not here, but... when he comes back... can I just jump down? Oh, I have to. I haven't been here in a while. Woo! Woo! Yeah, boy.
Marshal, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us. Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Here's the funny part. First time I did this, that was during the day.
Where you are. Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
It's kind of sad how your name is there. And based on this little exchange, you are clearly someone important. And your importance was probably explained in the movie. Sad part is I didn't watch that movie. So I have no idea who you are or why you're mad at us. Besides the fact that you work for Nipple. Work for Nipple? That's not how that works. Ah, Jesus Christ. Whoa, whoa, okay, okay, alright. Alright. That's how we're gonna play it. Well, time to do what I did last time. And that is, go right for your leg. After I kill you and you and you and you, much better. Bop. Shoot his leg. Shoot that son of a bitch's leg. You shoot him. That's not what I wanted you to shoot. Roll it up. Swing it. You shoot his leg. You shoot his foot. Shoot his foot. Shoot that foot down. Yeah, I bet. Shoot him. Trigger happy. Bah. Waha. Nice one, Buffalo. Spit up. Bam. Hey, you dead, bro. Oh, God. I'm sorry that I said bruh, but then that happened. My comeuppance came up as soon as they went down.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease.
Sorry, I have the light in your eye.
I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
Regrettably, Kor never shows up again. Ever. I'm not kidding. He is forever gone from this game now. Oh, this scene actually feels just
it's
a tad
so bad out here
better at night.
Still a lot we haven't seen though,
and a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Like that scene, that little bit right there, is the reason why the song. Well, actually, no. The entire game is the reason why the song "Stand by Me" was used for it. Shit. That's what I forgot. Oh, come on. I walked enough. Monica. Core. That's a good picture, Core. I'll keep that one. Hey, Gladdy. Save it. Oh, come on. It's not just smiling for once. I can actually keep that. Whoa. That's a good shot. It's a robot. That's good. Alright, let's go. I thought I wouldn't have enough time. The open world. The Empire is a powerful foe. Noctis is far to travel before he can hope to reclaim the crystal. He sets out across new lands in search of the power of his forebears. Forebears? You mean forebearers? Fuck it. I guess I got time. Oh, it really doesn't necessarily need to be all that long. I'll end it here. I'm just going to continue immediately afterwards, so yeah. Goodbye. If this is your last video of these you're going to watch, then yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Bye.